Nissan, innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 21-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 32. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback, recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
First and 10, ball on their own 32. Brought down at the 45-yard line.
You know, I talked to so many college quarterbacks who have gone on to be very successful in the NFL, and they all talk about the execution of play action. And all of them talk about, the good ones, about taking your time and really working to sell the play action and sell the fake. If you don't take the time as a quarterback to really sell the fake, it's going to make it easy on the linebackers and safeties to realize that that was just a fake handoff and to get back in position. But when you really work it and sell it the way that quarterback did right there, that's when it's more effective. It can open up the big plays.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Makes the catch and look out. Tackle at the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. Gets out to about the 22-yard line. Slings it, and they make the stop right around the 18-yard line. May gains about 4 yards there. It's third and 5. Ball on the 18. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he's tackled at the 15.
The defense was ready for that pass and catch, and they did a good job to hold them for such a short game.
They're all tied in on the line here on fourth and short. Room around the corner, and he makes it out to about the 14-yard line. Huge play for the defense.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. This defense just has too much speed. It did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Up the middle for a nice game.
Second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. That's a great tackle at the 19-yard line.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
About the 25-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 25. Pitches it, and they'll get him in the backfield.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
They'll look to convert here on another third down. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. Bowser awaits the snap. Just got stood up right there. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. On the throw, incomplete pass. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made at the 41-yard line. They go back to him on a quick throw. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Passes to the wideout, and he can't pull it in. He's at the 40. And he's level at the 35-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 35. Throws left. The running back's got it. They'll knock him down for a loss. Played one quarter. No score here. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Makes it out to about the 23. From the 23-yard line. First down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one.
Wow, that was close. This is the ninth play of this drive. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he is drilled at the 10-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. The offense gets set as they attempt to put an end to these red zone blues. to the 9. Here's the 11th play of the drive. After a decent pickup.
That makes it third and goal.
It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out.
He's a pretty sure bet to get 6 when you're this close to the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 12-play, 70-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 22-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a game 7. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down. Goes around the 28-yard line.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
Passes to the back, incomplete.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
Haley is back deep to return. Haley takes it to the 32. They'll bring him down to the 37-yard line. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays. Quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 44-yard line.
That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Second down, 3 yards to go. Ball on the 44.
Quarterback is tough as nails. Brad, he's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Makes it to the 44. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 44. Open field, gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
That'll make it 2nd and inches.
Roger, Roger! Mike 34, Mike 34! Scoot, scoot, scoot!
And now he's got room to run. Gets out to around the 25. From the 25-yard line, it's 1st down. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Here's the snap back on the screen. Inside the 10. Nice play to set up first and goal. Good gain on the pass to the running back.
This young man is becoming more and more part of this passing game. He does a great job of making guys miss after the catch.
Dives for extra yardage. Gain of 6 on the draw play. It's the 9th play of the drive. The offense calls a timeout. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
We've got 3rd and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
They saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
He makes the PAT. So a 10-play, 65-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 14-0. It's fielded at the 2, and down he goes at the 23. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's taken down right around the 38-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. They bring him down.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
Fires it out. And they push him out at the 50-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. He scrambled. There's a very impressive open field tackle. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So after some discussion, the call on the field stands. Throw to the back, it's incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on him.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 29-yard line, second down. Zips it out to his runner, and he's got him again. Strike for the score.
And he did a nice job of looking off his defenders.
And he adds the extra point. to kick this one away. Haley fields it at the two. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. The halfback with a carry. And he carries the ball for a nice game. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they've tried to come up with. So, to try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run a reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bud. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
But look, wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set for the second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackle around the 19-yard line. It's second and 13. Ball on the 19-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Danny, 4 yards. Third down.
Down at about the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 37. And he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line.
That brings up second and 9.
He's taken down around the 39-yard line.
That'll bring up third and 8.
And here's another third down. Got a man. Watch out here. And they make the stop at the 45-yard line.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it fourth and 2.
Bowser is the punter. And here's the, wait a minute, the upback's got it. And he's tackled at the 45. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands. The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately.
Hey,
right to his tailback. Tackle made around the 41-yard line.
That's a D4. That brings him second and five.
From the 41-yard line, second down. And he's hit immediately. From the 22-yard line, first down. He steps out at the 26. Throws complete, and he's hit right away.
That makes it 37.
From the 19-yard line, it's third down. Quick out to his receiver, and he's tackled right around the 4-yard line. And goal from the 4, looking for Pater. And they're in. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. They're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. A nice game.
Called a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on their own 28. Pitches out and the ball is up for grabs. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He's tackled at the 40.
That makes it first and 10.
He's at midfield. He's at the 40. And down he goes around the 35-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Gets to about the 27-yard line. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 21-7.
back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. And so the fullback gets a nice gain on the option there. They're using everyone.
Well, the thing about the option is a defense, you have to account for everybody. Here, the offense gives it to the fullback, and he picks up the first down on a huge gain.
Here they go, first and goal, down by a couple of possessions. Touchdown. As pretty an option play as you'll ever see.
It took all fall practice for the quarterback and the halfback to get their timing down. Man, do they look good now.
And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. Throws it in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 40-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Tries to buy some time. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Now he's scrambling. Tackle around the 50-yard line. Sails it long. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 50. Out of bounds at the 47. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. Brought down at the 30. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30. J. Just under three to go in regulation. Throws it away. From the 30-yard line, it's second down. And here's a quick throw. Leaps, picked off. And he hits him hard at the 14-yard line.
What is he thinking? The quarterback has got to know at this time in the game, unless his man is wide open, that he should just throw it away. It's these kinds of mistakes that can cost you a game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 14. Senior. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Just under 2 minutes in the game. The throw, incomplete pass.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Throws completely stopped immediately. Rivas gained 6 yards with a short completion. That makes it third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 18-yard line. Laterals back. Inside the 10. What a play, and that is first and goal.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play-calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
Defense and their short yardage package. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So here we go. First and goal. Field goal won't cut it. Made at the 3. 2 yards at the most on the fullback option. This is the ninth play of this drive. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. They put everyone up on the line. They'll get him for a loss. Over the middle, caught, touchdown. In the fourth quarter, one possession game, and this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he hits the PAT. late in the fourth quarter, and with that score, we are now tied. And the way things are going, we might be going to an extra session or two. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Haley from the three. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 27. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 27. Throws it to the halfback, and he's got it again. They'll bring him down around the 30-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at about the 45. The offense calls a timeout. That was their second timeout. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 45. Quick strike to the receiver. Very clutch tackle there because this kid had some space. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Start offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
And this field goal is for the game. A miss will mean overtime. The kick is away, and he splits the uprights. Folks, do you think we can see another Cal Stanford? They need to return this all the way to win it. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. And it all comes down to this. One last chance to throw one up and see if somebody can bring it down and win the game. He airs it out. Oh, he had the pick, and he dropped it. This one's in the books, and our final score, the Chargers, 24, the Tornadoes, 21. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.